I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to the Indian Mountaineering Federation for taking a right approach toward the sentiments of the people of Sikkim. We are glad that they have taken a decision to restrict the holy mountains of Sikkim, including Khangchendzonga, from trekking and scaling. So we are thankful to them. But at the same time, we would also like to remind central government to take the similar approach as taken as by the Indian Mountaineering Federation. So we request the government of India to withdraw the notification issued by the Ministry of Home Affairs, taking into consideration the sentiments of the people of Sikkim. And at the same time, I would like to thank the government of Sikkim for taking a right approach. As we know, yesterday they had a meeting and it was resolved that they will send a strong reminder to the government of India saying that they must respect the sentiment of the people of Sikkim. Therefore, I would like to thank them as well. But at the same breath, I would also like to request the central government to withdraw this notification at earliest. Thank you.